It's great that there is an event such as this that is creating this linkage of the GCC with the Asian countries. And clearly India has a very close relationship with the GCC countries. It's great to see Singapore, Indonesia and other countries in Southeast Asia also part of this dialogue and discussion.